informal discussion club?
Pretty much the same thing as debate club, but without you as president.
What did I do wrong?
You've been completely unfair when it came to how to use the bake sale money. We all wanted to do one thing, and you insisted on doing the opposite. You wouldn't listen to anybody.
Wow. I guess I've been behaving just like...
Nocan!
Yes, Nocan! Wow. Interesting comparison.
Nocan must have granola bars!
Okay, Nocan. Let's finish this. First, let me explain why you can't have these granola bars. These granola bars are essential to the debate club getting new podiums, which is a position that debate club president Becky Botsford just told me she fully supports.
Nocan is yawning! We will take the granola bars to the distant land of Contraria, now!
Quick, Huggy! Emergency plan number 231!
Funny monkey! Funny monkey trap! Fancy boxes used to hold gold coins and treasure, but now they are empty.
Huh. So, I bet you really want them, right? Because if I were you, I would totally want those fancy boxes, and I would never give them away.
You think Nocan wants those boxes? Nocan does not want those boxes! Nocan cannot stand the sight of those boxes! They are taking up valuable granola bar space! Granola bars! Now Nocan